An early morning crash turns deadly on the Bishop Ford. It happened near 159th in South Holland just before 3:30. Illinois State Police say the driver apparently lost control of the car and hit a guardrail. The impact opened up the back of the car. One man was ejected from the car and died at the scene. Another man and a woman were also hurt, one critically. Several lanes of the expressway were closed for several hours during that investigation.